everyone, this is Michael, and today we're going to be playing Qwop once again. This is episode 2, Qwopordination. As you can see, right before I started recording this episode, it was at 50 meters, and that has been my all-time record so far. But I do come close to 50 meters once again in this video. But only once. I should also point out that I am recording the commentary after I've recorded the actual video, because I'm trying to see what the situation is with my microphone, because I'm not quite sure if it's working right. So yeah, and I totally apologize beforehand for saying all the ums and pausing, because I'm not used to speaking during videos. But anyway, I think I'm getting the hang of the keystrokes in this game, whereas before I was just bouncing around on my crotch down the track, which is not very attractive, and it's really time consuming. So once a player has mastered the keystrokes, it actually looks like he's not a total idiot. So what you're going to do is, right off the mark, hit the O button and then the W button almost immediately afterwards to make the inside leg look like it's an actual leg. Then it's Q and then P. Q will lift up the outer thigh, and then P will lift up the outer calf and make the foot look like it's taking a step. And then after that, it's W-O, Q, and P, then W-O, and Q, and P, and on until you either fall or make it to the finish line. But as you can see, after that first run that I recorded, I did not get very far. So, if you'd like, you can stop watching the video. Or you could always just, listen to this song. Wrap up this video, so I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that you'll come back for the next one, which I hope to have finished and completed at 100 meters. So I will see you all then. Later.